And with just under 2 months to go until the big day, Prince William and his fiancée Kate Middleton have made a sentimental journey back to where they first met. The couple travelled to St Andrews in Scotland to mark the 600th anniversary of the town's university. They met there in 2001 as undergraduates studying art history.